soul that day. I can't explain it. When we moved to Austin, Texas, you had grown to such a fine young boy. You became my best friend. And only 3 years later, in a town near Cincinnati, the sweetest little girl in all of earth and heaven came into this world down the foothills of Kentucky. And that sparkle in her smile could make a grown man.
Yeah.